midnight snack because I have to get creative. So if you want to make a pancake, just put some powder on top. I would spray on this, but it's not a good idea. So what you do is wet it a little bit. It's that easy. And just spread it. And it'll get stuck. That's how much you have to know about the powder. And you better not think that I do any sort of controlled substances. I'd rather eat. The flame is too high. Yeah. Make it thoroughly all together. And this is tea, and I broke the tea bag, so. Make sure that the water is going through the cake. And that's all it is. You can add even more powder at this area because it was broken. So damp it again. And it'll absorb. And this is starch. Remember that. Some starch might react differently depending on the concentrate. So you can kind of get a feel and see if it might break apart. So it's not going to break apart. Alright, so it does break apart. And that's the area that you have to focus on. And put some water. And it'll be glued back into one piece. As far as color and flavor, then you can add on to it. What I'm going to put is some coriander leaves. And that's all. Turn up the flame just one notch. One more notch. with minimal oil at minimum. So minimal oil. It's possible to get a taste and see how salty it might be.
They're very good.
So it's breaking apart again. It's cracking. You can cover the top. And turn down the flame. And for you to get a sense, it's not hot. And just coat it for until later.